arts and cinema can be much harder. So my question is, if the medium is defined by the offer, or if the medium itself has its limits, what are the limits of the medium?
Are you asking whether the choice of working with celluloid film compared to the choice of working with video, which is a digital thing nowadays, whether that controls?
Not quite. For instance, many people would say that your films or Braca's films would not be considered cinema, but yes, video art, which I would disagree with.
That's not the question we got here. We are just only screening the films. That's Marco, yeah, here in Cinemateca. Just thought for in source, but I thought him.
All right.
But he was also doing the video art. Marco also does video art, yeah. And he's different. He worked in different ways, in different medium. He explores its properties in different ways. Yes. So I think what you're doing, I'm answering, but for you.
I use video for the Corpus Callosum is a 90-minute video that I shot. But one of the reasons why I used video was that certain kinds of manipulation of the image, or animation of the image, is made not easy. It's much easier than working with film. And you can have a tactile result quite easily. And then for installation work in galleries, which I do some of, video is the most practical for repeat playing.
Today you are speaking about an interesting work, the way that you rework wavelength some years ago, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, you did it on celluloid, and then you reworked for the...
Yes,
sir.
Yeah.
Well, the